Father above for having us allowed to be with y'all lovely folks. Thank you.